So if their skin gets really thick, then they have to breath. And it's hard when you're short of breath, right? You're out running around chasing your friends or something and you're all out of breath. If they're like that all the time, it gets hard for them to live, right? So we want to make sure that this frog doesn't have that fungus, because then it'll have trouble breathing. So what we'll do